to Malory Towers. This is the Heartland Abbey, and it was actually the last monastery to be dissolved in this country. It was given by King Henry VIII to Mr. Abbott, and his descendants actually live here today.
So this is our tutor room, where we have to come and do our schoolwork, but when we're not in school.
This is the bridge. It is absolutely beautiful. I really want to swim in it.